Good morning. This is going to be an extension to your design task. And in this task, we're going to be looking at the Australian Guide to Healthy Eating. You are going to be required to produce a report. All the information that you get into this report is going to be from the Australian Guide to Healthy Eating website. I don't want to see any other information from any other websites. I want it all to come from the same place, and I have included the link there for you. Some of the common questions that you will need to answer in this report are: what is the AGHE? What does it do? How are the dietary guidelines developed? What are the five dietary guidelines? What are food essentials? What are the five food groups? What are nutrient requirements for teenagers? Why should we limit fat, salt, sugar, and alcohol? Why is it important to understand how to read food labels? What are some tips for healthy eating? And what should you do to eat healthy for life? And what I'm going to do, there's going to be some more questions. I'm going to add them in a moment. But what I want you to do is I want you to actually click on the link and go to the AGHE website. And what you're going to find is you're going to find this document here. Now, this website is pretty intensive. It's got lots of information. Okay, so we have the Australian Guide to Healthy Dietary Guidelines here. Okay, and there's going to be lots of information in this link. There's going to be brochures and posters here. We've got food essentials here. We've got eating well. Okay, and then we have eat for health calculations. We also have those similar drop-down boxes up the top. Okay, so you should be able to find heaps of information about the AGHE and everything that you need to know to do this report. So in this one, the guidelines we have, about the Australian dietary guidelines, Australian dietary guidelines 1 to 5, Australian Guide to Healthy Eating, guideline development, and then they've got media resources. Under the food essentials tab, you've got 5 food groups. How much do we need each day? You got fat, salt, sugars, and alcohol, discretionary foods and drink choices, and then frequently asked questions. Under the eat well tab, we've got tips for eating well, healthy eating throughout all lot of life, how to understand labels, healthy recipes, and then food safety. And then under the nutrition calculators, we've got calculate your daily energy needs, calculate your daily nutrition requirement, average recommended number of servings calculator, and then food balance. So what I want you to do is I want you to use all the parts of this website to report on what it is, what it does, etc., etc. And the questions on the Google Doc are really just a guide. Okay, so you can include more questions than this, but you have to at least answer these minimum. Okay, so I'm going to finish up writing a few more questions as a guideline.